Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. Since 1997, the Four Agreements has transformed the lives of millions of people around the world with a simple but profound message. Now best-selling author Don Miguel Ruiz and his son, Don Jose Ruiz, collaborate with this powerful sequel, The Fifth Agreement. The Four Agreements provides the foundation for breaking thousands of agreements that create needless suffering, and with The Fifth Agreement you recover all the power of your authenticity, which is who you really are when you are born. I was really curious when I first saw this, being an avid supporter of the Four Agreements. Unfortunately, the Fifth Agreement is just a rehearsal of the initial book, with a little bit of sugar on top. The Fifth Agreement, that is, doubt stuff, not just take everything for granted, including the book itself. Nevertheless, despite the way too complicated approach, the repetitions and the inconsistency in style, the book is written together with Miguel's son, I still give it 5 stars. I live by Ruiz's Fourth Agreements for more than 5 years now, and it made a huge difference to me. If you plan to read this book, be also prepared to change your life. Because ultimately this is where it's going to lead you. Great review of the Four Agreements and tying it in with the Fifth Agreement, which takes you more in depth into self-awareness, the unconscious behaviors and perhaps the perpetual attitudes, and clearly defines the choices and options we do have to work with to bring about the change we seek. Always enhancing the state of awareness and of course in the process providing us with better skills in understanding ourselves and others. It is the process of unlearning what we have previously learnt and relearning to better grow and develop, and then taking all that new learning to benefit others and send a message of hope, love and peace to the world. Just by being who we set out to be and sharing it.